have to apologise for technical problems beyond our means. But the second one is Tam. Now, everybody has problems, well, except me. Everybody else has problems. And Tam's biggest problem was he didn't know how to heat the pies because he couldn't turn the oven on. So we sent him on a course and he came back and now he's brilliant at heating pies. So he'll be doing that for the rest of the season, anyway, next season. No. And then we come to Athol. When Athol's application came in, I rejected it right away. I said, no, he's not getting in. You see, Athol joined the Scots Guards. He's an old army man. And he went right through the ranks up to the top. You can't get any higher than a regimental sergeant major. And these regimental sergeant majors, the right swines for giving orders you. So you can't have two people in the Tuesday League giving out orders. Anyway, I decided he'd have a chance with him, and he turned out to be a pushy cat. Athol takes orders just the same as everybody else takes orders. In fact, he's brilliant at washing pots and pans and what have you, and wires in. So he turned out to be a really good asset to the Tuesday League as well. Now, Wally obviously has got other commitments with his caravan and that, so he can't be here every week, but that's the Tuesday
League. We'll get him away.
You don't need to be. Can you shut that wee dug up?
Bring it to me and I'll shut it off.
No, Wally can't be here every week, but that's all right. He comes whenever he can. As I said, whether he comes once, twice, or whenever he can, that's what the Tuesday week's all about. So that's
Tab.
Did I miss out Tab?
Tab, I just...
Oh, sure I did.
Start again,
yeah,
on.
Yeah,
start.
But
yeah,
you see that with Willie, Tam.
You did mention Tam.
I did, so I said Tam.
Oh,
the pie,
you
know,
the pie man. Now you know why I want to have that. You want a safety
helmet? And talking about new members, we already have one application for a new membership for next year, so we'll be going up for 15, 16.
Who's that?
That's wee Willy Winky.
I thought I was the only one.
Willy Winky.
His name is wee Willy
Winky.
Winky. Winky. Harry, Wilkie, no Wilkie.
Can you spell it?
Aye, www. Anyway, that's about the new members. Right, we're going on to the presentation now of the trophies. We have four trophies to present, which Mr. Neil do. And the first one's the Alec Dunnell Cup. Now, this is the first trophy that started the year, and it's away. And in third place, with £4.08, was Campbell. In second place with £4.14 was Tam. But the winner with £5.10, the winner of Alec and L Cup, is Donald. Donald,
well done, Donald.
We'll get a full take with you later, Donald.
He's being like that.
Thank you, Shaw.
The next one's Alec Dunnell Trophy. This is a cracker, this one. This is a trophy that's competed by the Shimano B League. Now, in third place with 28 points is me. But two members finished with 31 points, Harry and Jim. That was a fight to the death between the two of them. We're glaring at each other when they're coming up, but they ended up with 31 points each. Anyway, after extra time, Harry won it with a short head. It was a two-headed coin, and he guessed right. So, Harry, Alec Dunnell Trophy, that's all yours, son.
Well done, Harry. Well done, Harry. Thanks, lad.
Next year.
Next year, Jim.
Hey, what? Well done, Harry.
Thanks, mate. Next trophy is the Shimano Shield. Now, this is competed for over the whole of the year, and it's on a points basis. And it's 24 weeks. And then, again, this one is for the Shimano A-League. In third place was Donald with 52 points. In second place with 57 points was Hugh. But the winner again, the third year in a row, he 68 points, was Jack. Well done, Jack.
After three times, I don't keep it.
Check his profits for being.
And the last one, the Shimano Gold Cup. Of course, this one's the most important cup in the world. And with a bit of shenanigans, but I'm not going to tell you about that. And it was Donald who was an adjudicator.
Backhander, are you?
Anyway,
well done, Arthur.
That's more or less it, guys, but I'd just like to say, I'm being serious now for a wee minute. The Tuesday week, you all know what it's about.
Tell me for 20 seconds.
It's not about just
20 seconds before it cuts out.
It's about socialising. 15. And each and every one of you, I don't have to tell you to bring milk, I don't have to tell you to bring water, I don't have to tell you to bring in plates. You do it, don't even need to tell you to bring cakes. Last year, loads of cakes get brought in. Everybody chips in.